Welcome to Tenorshare channel. WhatsApp is one of the most frequently used apps in our daily life. It allows us to send messages, media, and any other types of documents. If you don't want to lose your WhatsApp data, such as photos, then you must take a backup on it. Many people will choose to backup the WhatsApp photos from iPhone to a computer. Today I will show you some ways how does it work. Transfer WhatsApp photos from iPhone to PC using iCloud Drive. Before start, you should turn on the WhatsApp button in iCloud. Click Settings, Apple ID Name, iCloud. Turn on the WhatsApp button, then open WhatsApp. On the chat screen, swipe left from the right on the contact, tap on the More option. Tap on Export Chat. Tap on Attach Media. WhatsApp will now create a file to export. Choose Save to Files option. Next, select iCloud Drive as the folder you want to transfer the WhatsApp chat to, and then tap on Add from the top right corner of your screen. Visit iCloud.com using your PC, and sign in with the same Apple ID that you use on your iPhone. Click on iCloud Drive. Once you're in iCloud Drive, simply click on the zip file's name in order to download the folder to your computer. The zip file will contain both your chat history and also all the photos shared between you and the contact. If you have problem in using iCloud, so you can try the next method. Transfer WhatsApp photos from iPhone to PC using email. Open WhatsApp on your iPhone and tap on the Chats tab. Swipe left from the right on the contact. Tap on the More option. Tap on Export Chat. Tap on Attach Media. After WhatsApp has finished creating a chat file to export, tap on the Mail App option. Once the Mail App opens, enter your own email address in the to field. Type a subject, and then tap on Send from the top right corner of your screen. Once the mail is sent from your iPhone, open your PC, log into your email account, and open the email that you had just sent to yourself. Click Download. But these two methods are involved number of steps. It will choose all the photos in the chats, and you can't choose the photos that you want to transfer. So you can try the next method. Use iCarefone to transfer your photos in one click. All you need to do is to download the software on your computer and launch it. Before start, you should notice the WhatsApp was toggled on Save to Camera Roll option. Tap on Settings icon, Chats tab. See if Save to Camera Roll option is toggled on. Then connect your device to the computer with USB cable. Once connect, click Manage. Choose Photos. Select Albums. Find the file name called WhatsApp and choose it. You can also choose the photos that you want to transfer. Then click Export and choose the file location. Then your photos will be saved on your computer. That's it. Just one step. You can transfer your WhatsApp photos from device to PC by using Tenorshare iCarefone. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.